When planning your route, try and plan a route with little to no elevation. Look for a flat or predominantly downhill section. That way you can find it easy to maintain that 30 kilometer average. Top tip for you, maybe do your warm up to a high point and then press go on your effort when you're going downhill. Yep, has to be said, I've done that a few times.